This slide has a more direct quote from Confucius about where one's ethical and religious focus should be in such chaotic times. Given the prevalent belief in filial piety and that ancestors are part of the larger community, maybe the living dead do not want sacrifices and offerings. Might the ancestors be embarrassed or angry by the lack of morality and virtue at the various social levels?